Hello, solar folks. My name is Jeremy Allen, solar design tech here at Wholesale Solar. Many of you have been calling in with questions about backup power and energy storage for your home and business. Today, we're going to take a minute to answer the question, which battery is right for me? In this video, we will discuss the differences between the most common types of batteries used to store energy from your solar array. The first type of battery we're going to discuss today is lead acid. Lead acid technology has been around for over 150 years, is 99% recyclable, and is offered at a price that can fit almost every budget, making them the perfect choice for most of my customers. I want to point out there are two different types of lead acid batteries. The first battery that we're going to discuss today is the flooded Crown CR430. These batteries work extremely well in off-grid systems. These are built to be cycled on a daily basis. They do breathe, so they do off-gas. Being that they're off-gassing, you will need to ventilate them properly and maintain them properly. But rest assured, I am going to provide you with the tools, the information, and the support you need to get the most out of your batteries for years to come. The Crown flooded battery is perfect for your off-grid power needs, whereas a sealed AGM type battery would more likely be used in a backup situation. In addition to the US-made Crown line of sealed AGM batteries, we carry the Full River DC400. Now these are perfect for your battery backup situation, your off-grid hunting cabin, your vacation home, remote telecom situations, anywhere where you're not going to be able to visit these batteries regularly, you're going to want a sealed AGM. Sealed AGM batteries are spill-proof, non-hazardous, and require little to no maintenance. So whether you're looking for off-grid power or backup power, I have a flooded or sealed lead acid option for you. I want to take a quick minute to discuss some emerging technologies coming into the industry. Many of you have probably heard a thing or two about lithium technology, such as the AC battery from Enphase Energy, or LG Chem's Res-U battery, or all of you have heard of the Tesla Powerwall. Lithium technology has created a lot of excitement in this industry, and rightfully so. They come with higher power density and cycle life in comparison to the lead acid technology that we've discussed earlier in this video. However, as with any new technology, there will be some drawbacks. These batteries do come at a higher cost, will require more components, and frankly, have a big unknown on how they'll react in real-life situations. Another battery that we like to work with here at Wholesale Solar is the Aqueous Ion, which will offer similar cycle life and reliability to that of the lithium ion, however, has a safe non-toxic chemical makeup. Primarily composed of salt water and other safe and natural materials, these batteries are non-flammable and have a very high tolerance for abuse. Like lithium technology, Aqueous Ion will come at a higher upfront cost, but these batteries offer safe, dependable, long-lasting energy storage. Choosing the right battery bank for your home or business can be challenging. Wholesale Solar offers pre-designed and custom energy storage systems that will provide you with safe, reliable, and cost-effective power when you need it most. Give us a call or stop by our website to learn more. My name's Jeremy Allen. I look forward to talking to you soon.